Welcome to the new Quickie Ctrl+5 Direct Access Switchbox. You may be wondering, what exactly is a direct access switch? In simple terms, it's any button or toggle switch that provides direct access to a chair function that would normally require moving through an elaborate menu system to initiate. For example, a direct access button might independently control power tilt. This ability to activate functions without using a joystick is very helpful for users with limited cognitive capabilities, minimal dexterity, or users that have difficulty moving their hands from one location to another. Most switch boxes are designed to provide direct access to four different seating functions: power tilt, power recline, power lift, and power leg rest elevation. The Ctrl+5 box, which is available in a button version or a toggle switch version, controls these functions, but it also has an additional button that can control recline with legs or an optional power leg rest extension, a helpful command for those who perform transfers. But the functionality of the Ctrl+5 does not stop here. Each control button or toggle switch is capable of being reprogrammed to a different function. So for example, the fifth button, which is programmed to activate lift by default, can be reprogrammed to act as a speed switch. Push the upper button and you increase speed. Push the lower button and you decrease speed. This incredible flexibility is available because, unlike systems that are hardwired to adjust the seating functions, the Ctrl+5 is designed to interface directly with the main chair controller and all of its various menu functions. And you can adjust the seating while driving. Best of all, this flexibility is coupled with an onboard 2-amp USB charging port. So if a user wishes to charge their phone or other USB device, everything they need is at their fingertips. As the name suggests, Ctrl+5 provides instant control without the burden of navigating through a lengthy menu system. Quickie, helping users live without limits.